Well, we just left Grubin about an hour ago. Very cool place. We're going up to Mead Pass, which I guess is up here to the right, but it is sweet.